Matt, did you love it as much as these guys?
Do you know what? As a couple, this is probably the best routine you've done as a couple together. So congratulations. You guys matched the music. You were out there. You were strong. I love the Jive Flicks. You're in unison in the chorus. The only thing for me is the last lift could have been a little smoother. It was a little clunky. Yeah. But I'm such big fans of both of you. I love watching both of you dance. So congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you, Maddie.
Jason.
Okay, I agree. Well done. It's the jive's hard, and the sustaining that power until the very, very end is the challenge within that. And did you do that? I don't know. I think it started with a little bit more energy than it finished. As well, guys, I just have to point out, you know, from looking at it, because I think people at home might be thinking the same thing. The juxtaposition of Commandos and jive. I was like that. I was like, whoa, it's Lara Croft, and look, she's doing the jive. I'm like, you know what I mean? So I spent a lot of the routine going, hold on a second, that doesn't fit for me. But that's not your fault. What you guys have done there, you know, you've come out and you've really, really had a really good go at it. Good job, guys.
Thank you. Thanks, Bonnie.
You know, the jive is so fast. It's 6 beats to an 8 beat pattern. That's what you're doing, and it's so incredibly quick. And there are a lot of flip with changes all over the place. And you did all of that really well. You worked together on that. I would actually have liked to have seen a few more lifts. I know it's really hard in the amount of time. I know. Sorry. But I really would have done, because it's just so energetic and it's so bouncy that I would have, maybe another two would have been great. The backward somersault was good. But and the M1, I liked all of that. But for me, I craved more and more and more, because I love the jive so much, and it just brings out the personality of you two. So it was, I really enjoyed it. Well done.
Thank you, Bonnie. Thanks, Bonnie.